Citizen, they kill people. When you get up in the morning, you thank God for all the people that sent you their heart when your heart was not pumping. When all of a sudden you were wondering if there was any reason to continue because we were losing some battle someplace. Instead, think about the fact that the heart that you carry belongs to some other people. Some people who died in order for you to have the heart you carry. Thank God for those donors. Thank God for General Baker. Thank God. Let the church say, let the church say, let the church say, thank you. There are some people standing against the wall who would love to be able to sit down. If you have a chair where you are, please offer it. Then wave your hand, stand up, do whatever you need to do to let your brothers and sisters know you have a place for them.
Come over here to my lap.
And now, Marion, I'm not sure who's speaking for this family or for your teddy bear husband. But this would be the time. We're going to invite the family to share some words.
Somebody look out.
Oh, here you are. Okay.
So, would you please welcome these amazing grandchildren?
My name is Edwin A. Nichols. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I grew up with Popeye over the years. I thought this man was invincible, man. With all the stories he told me, man, I thought this dude was Superman, to be honest. I thought this dude was Superman. He didn't have no kryptonite. I witnessed one speech. He was here one time, and it just moved me with how with everything with what he was saying. It was moving me. And we talked a lot about how Detroit is slowly decaying into something I don't want to see. He was telling me how bad it was and how it's a lot of work that needs to be done. And I just wanted to be a part of the movement. I really do. Another thing was one thing was I always wanted to perform for him, and I never actually had a chance for me to actually show him what I could do. I wanted to show y'all what I can do. Is that cool with y'all? Hello? Hello? Okay. I'm nervous, y'all. I'm nervous. All right, I'm gonna let y'all get it. love our faith. To see